summer holidays in China. These children are going on a tank ride in a military museum. It's June 2023, and they are taking part in a military holiday camp near the capital city of Beijing. Over 28 days, boys and girls between the ages of 6 and 12 will learn how to march in rank and file, how to do their own washing, and how to hold a rifle. In recent years, more and more Chinese parents have been sending their children to private military holiday camps. We accompanied this group of young Chinese people over the whole summer. On only the second day of the summer holidays, his mother is dragging 9-year-old Bao Li out of bed at 10 to 8 in the morning. Bao Li's parents run a car repair shop on the outskirts of Beijing. After a quick breakfast, they're on their way to take Bao Li and his sister to the camp.
You think it will change? 34 kilometers
away in northern Beijing, 11-year-old Ray Ray is having breakfast with her father in a hotel room. They took an overnight train to get here from Sichuan province in southwest China. Ray Ray's father works for a logistics company, which frequently works with the military. Chinese parents use the holidays for their children's improvement. Camp leader Ma is a former marksman. He has been organizing these private military camps for children for several years. The first day begins with the oath. Already in her uniform, Ray Ray signs the pledge. Now it's time to say goodbye to their parents.
You have to be big.
妈妈走了。
For Bao Li and Ray Ray, it's the first time they'll be away from their parents for so long. Ray Ray is sharing a room with five other girls.
整体来说是有型了啊，方法大家都学会了，就是细节上差了一点。每天要保持这个床单整整齐齐的，没有褶皱。
褶皱。
Ray Ray was born with defects affecting her hand and mouth. Because of this, she's often teased by other children.
我的手不影响我的生活，只是影响我的社交和人际关系。之前本来就是因为别人在说我，所以才有困扰。我本来就没想交朋友，所以今天也没有跟大家主动说话。
The first week of training is tough. The children have to run 2,000 meters in almost 40 degree heat.
哎，我就喜欢这样的啊，随便一扔，我一人跑酷你。
还是跑
一个。开始。哦，就翻了嘛啊。
我以前也是被这样被练的，我以前跑步都是一千米，一冲都1000米，哪跟他们那似的，跟玩似的。
啊，非常不错啊，非常不错。啊。
开始。
快点。
妈哟，玩呢？
玩呢？
没说你玩，我跟他玩呢。
起立！干啥呢？
要吐了。
来，你起立。累了，累了咋了？累了起不来了？啊？不舒服打报告。啊，把你这吐了给我弄干净。
啊。
啊。弄干净。想吐趴一边，你干啥呢？我让你趴一边，我让你用脚弄干净一会儿。去一边，啊，吐完一会儿啊，接着跑啊。怎么了？喝口水。你不是练长跑了吗？
没有，不练长跑。
保利。谁让你放枪了？跑！李记，接枪！你也给我跑！我刚才说你，你没听到是吧？放啊！跑！对啊，能啊！
王一浩，还行吗？拿上打报告啊！
这东西用不上，不用死劲练的。
没事儿，这没我没死劲练，我就整他们呢。
我知道，对列头整了，苏烈，真的太热了。
那干啥？没事干，就是干这呗。
是啊，我说少，少冲去啊，多练练。
嗯，也行。行。
Instructor Wang is taking over the training.
休息休息啊！我给你看，你们演示一遍啊，就这种立姿，出枪，这样立着出枪，然后左方有人，这么枪拿下来。
以后没有考虑到做军人的想法，但是我想做消防员。
嗯，为什么？
我就灭灭火什么的，我觉得就行了。
After 1 week at military camp, the children go on a cultural trip to see the Great Wall. Before COVID-19, you could find many foreign tourists here. China's strict zero COVID policy means there are now hardly any tourists coming into the country. As the internet is also censored, young people see next to nothing of the world outside of China.
一二年级的时候，外国人就很多，但是后来三四五六年级，然后就没有外教了，就基本上就是有一两个留在学校，就很多人都走了。然后就是说，现在感觉外国人在中国其实挺。就是很难见到，就你在那种著名的那种景点，你可能会见到那一两个外国人，然后在日常生活中其实很少会见到一些外国人。
China's increasing isolation also has consequences for instructor Wang's generation. In the midst of the growing economic crisis, less and less young people are able to find work in China now.
我也如果有机会，我也是想出国读书，待个一两年，见识见识国外的风景、人文习惯，然后再交一些外国的朋友，多交朋友，多一条路嘛。
Back at the camp.The children have some time for themselves.
First, English has to be good. Second, English is to say, because most of the Europeans are English, so girls can communicate with them very fluently, so they don't have to carry a phone with them. Then, you can say something.
昨天晚上我走
了、哦、然后我又说对，然后再给你听。
Children in China are under huge performance pressure. At the end of year 11, every child must sit one big final exam.
会很大的。因为考一个那个好的学校，它会关系到你未来就在哪工作，然后会不会，工资的问题。
对。
那就别工了。
我就变成假钱了。
等一下啊。
After a few days, the children are allowed to make one phone call. Ray Ray can finally speak to her mother.
那个。张教官训练人的时候就真的有点那啥，我真的我要跑不动了，然后他又说走路要驾车，我就死命的往前跑，然后我又跑两多块，我跑了半圈，我都还剩三圈。
Bao Li also talks to his mother.
你现在有多少斤了，儿子？
原来是139，然后呢？又胖到了140，又从140又减到了139。
那你看吧，你自己考虑，你要在那儿待够14天，你就不想在那儿回来。
嗯。
回来之后呢，我把你扔到警官学院，你刚到那儿，你再继续待14天。我们之前讲好的是28天，我主动给你减了14天，你不能因为我的主动而你就可以放弃，是不可以的。这样吧，给你一个选择，待到14天之后再来做决定，好不好？
嗯。
可以吗？一，对。
儿子，加油啊！妈妈看好你啊！一定要遇见一个更好的黄宝丽，听见没？遇见一个新的黄宝丽。
嗯。
还给妈妈一个军人的黄宝丽，好不好？
好。欧妈，我这件衣服回去上学能穿吗？
可以啊，没事，妈，你喜欢妈再跟马教练要两套，然后没事妈妈买他的也行，妈妈让你天天换着穿，天天很神气，好不好？
行。
回来奖励你个啥？说。
回来。
吃个冰淇淋。这个做雪糕，妈买的放冰箱，好不好？
妈妈，我爱你。
哎呀，爱你爱你爱你，我也爱你。
行了，我就不用拿老师手机的电了，再见，拜拜，
拜拜，
妈妈再见，
妈妈相信你是最棒的啊，加油。
嗯，
穿反了，你看着吗？还没了着呢。
哎呀，穿反了，
穿反喽。今天我
穿没穿吧。A new instructor arrives at camp. His bags contain guns and helmets that simulate real gunfire.He explains the rules to the game they call Counter-Strike, based on the shooting game known in Europe.
好，来，还有一个，子弹不长眼，怎么着？打谁都能中枪，明白了吗？啊，不要在自己队友后边开黑枪，打自己队友同样是中弹捡命的，明白了吧？
打他，没打中，
这打不中，
头部中弹，
看头部中弹。
击中敌人，
击中敌人，
往上出，
中上去，
来，下面那个红队队员冲上去，他们蓝队已经跑了，
跟我走。
Bowley has lost the game.
不至于，听着吗？说两句咋了？
有人自杀了，怎么玩了？
那什么坐着？别人说他打中他自己，他们蓝队队友了，然后那个说的就不乐意。
一鱼下也是抱怨我。
那鱼都已经过去了，放下吧，新的一局开始了。
那我也不玩了，没我了，他们也消停了。
Children in training for war. The political climate in China has intensified. The threat of military conflict with the USA and Taiwan is looming.
我们中国人有一句话说得好，不能细思极恐啊，不能什么事儿都跟战争相关联的，因为我们不希望战争啊，更希望和平。
还是插空，但是看齐了。你看你们前后这个是啥？听口令。
回来唱首歌，请把心唱成号角吹响，预备，唱。
请把心唱成号角吹响，将军目标照红在前方，将士们天下智慧，能拿胜仗，做个优良。
For over 10 years, Xi Jinping has ruled the People's Republic of China with an iron fist. By 2049, the country is to become the world's leading military power.
很多东西都和共产党有关系的，然后这种关系就是哪一天的，哪一周都会有好几节的道法课，看见就是有一张就是全书讲的全部就是那种红色故事啊之类的，然后里面就好多就和共产党都有。大的关系，然后日常生活中的关系就社会主义核心价值观吧。
Camp leader Ma sees democracy as a Western phenomenon.
因为我们人员比较多，
说实在的，有的时候你不用去这个咱们的一党啊，还有多党合作的方式的话，就会好多事情不会统一，就会出现其他一些国家那样，就是议论好长时间解决不了一个问题的啊。这就是我们党这么多年改革开放成功的经验，生活是非常富足的。现在
Before the summer camp comes to an end, instructor Zhang unexpectedly has to go back to southern China.
干啥？你干啥了？嗯？干啥了你？你看帅哥，王老弟，
舍不得你走，
来，坐这儿。来，宝丽，过来坐这儿来。嗯，哭啥呢？你哭啥呢？坐。你哭啥呢？嗯。
愿意一样舍不得你走。
没事儿，就不是。没事。好好在这待着，知道吗？减减肥，看肚子。嗯。跟着你王教官天天减肥，知道不知道？胖，太胖了以后。连对象都找不到，知道不知道？别哭了，去睡觉，快！我看着你俩睡。
这毕竟待一个月了，咋不想啊？想也没办法，实力不允许。有离别的时候，在一起容易，分开难。
After 28 days, the parents are invited to see how their children have changed.
1, 2, 3, 4.
The children receive a participation certificate.
向后看，
向前看，
好像是。别挡着镜头。露出脸来，露出脸，对，您往这儿靠一步，没事没事，这都是自己的孩子，啊，你对对对，这样，哎。
宝丽's mother is truly proud。
现在照后边去了。
刚才见到方宝丽以后，觉得方宝丽变化太大了，真的，就是无论是教官教的那些东西啊，学到了很多，尤其是当发奖状的时候，我发现那些先发的那些孩子都没有喊到。只有我儿子是第一个响亮的喊到的，教官说方宝丽他非常响亮，然后我觉得有点军人的气质，特别的棒。
孩子
们
常联系
都
对，
哎，
班长，
再见，
再见，
好，走吧，
好。
Ray Ray's parents arrive after the ceremony. Their flight was delayed. They too are proud of their daughter.
别晃啊，晃我看不见啊。这吧。这么
干，今天捡起来是红红的，
吐了。
我懒得拿匕首啊。
On the way home, Bao Li confides in his mother.
大卫哟，那你觉得，你喜欢这个军人的作风吗？啊，
我不喜欢。
为啥呢？
我对军事这方面不感兴趣。
我没有给你选择减肥营，我给你选择了军事化的夏令营。将来你现在还这么小，有一天你也会成为国家的栋梁。
Bao Li's mother wants to send him to the summer camp again next year.